breaking news coming into the RTV6 live desk with Erica Fly. Erica, you have new information on that homicide in Bloomington.
Melissa, this story is developing as we speak. Here's what we know right now. A 46-year-old man was stabbed to death in an apartment complex on Odell Drive on the south side of Bloomington. Investigators say he was stabbed in the chest. We hear there's been an arrest at the scene. We're going to bring you the latest updates as soon as we get them.